I want a world where everybody everywhere has a decent pair of shoes. A society where everyone is free to share their views. A world where every creature has clean air to inhale. A society where there is no need for a jail. The little things are little things, they are actually big. Let's never even think of harming a turkey or pig. I don't need a mansion, I don't need fast cars. Do you want to be my friends? Let's talk about the stars. Everybody needs access to water that's clean. Nobody should be starving, to not share is mean. Let's have community veggie gardens, plant fruit trees. Make housing free so that nobody has to freeze. The little things aren't little things, they're actually great. I'm grateful every time I have food on my plate. I don't need a TV, I don't need a yacht. I just need to appreciate you, not a little, a lot. Grateful for the people who teach people to read, and sew our skin together if we get cut and bleed. I'm grateful that I haven't broken any bones yet, but if I do, the people who mend me, I hope to not forget. The little things aren't little things, they're monumental. Let's share all the guitars and write some cool instrumentals. I don't need to collect money by creating a scam. I just need musicians in my life who like to jam. The nurses who take my blood so that I can help someone if they get injured in a flood. Grateful for the dentist who gave me a new tooth and the people who taught me to brush my teeth when I was a youth. The little things aren't little things, they're actually tremendous. All the creatures who pollinate flowers are stupendous. I don't need a church in which to get down on my knees. I just need to take a moment to appreciate bees. Grateful to the ants and worms who aerate the soil. I'm sorry people pollute earth by extracting oil. No more oil, we need energy that is clean. Polluting nature, there is nothing more obscene. I don't need a plastic drinking straw to consume my drink. I don't need a plastic bag, take time to think about the creatures in the sea consuming plastic. A world without pollution would be fantastic. Grateful for fruits, veggies, beans, grains, nuts, and seeds. I don't eat animals or their secretions, I do good deeds. I speak out against using animals, they are not for us to use. I also like sobriety, I don't consume booze. I don't need coffee in the morning to help me get by. I don't need a glass of alcohol to help me get high. I just need for all the animals to be okay, happy, safe, and free.